Back when I was a teacher, I'd go after school and buy these from a street vendor. They're called esquites, and I'm gonna show you how to make them. Grill it instead of boiling it. That little bit of char on there gives it so much flavor. And we dunk it into salt water right away. Cotija cheese to make it nice and salty. Sprinkle with tahini or chili powder if you can handle the heat. And just a little butter on top. That is so good.